The bloodied suspect was crying after the crash as police dragged him out of his banged up car.
I was scared for my life.
It was a violent end to a chase that started just before 4 in Lynn. Surveillance video shows at least 3 cruisers chasing the suspect's blue Honda down Stetson Avenue in Swampscott, 2 blocks before he collided with an officer's black sedan on Essex Street.
I think it's crazy that a police chase like this ended out here, 2 towns and the state police involved and everything.
Police recovered a gun after the crash. They say that gun initially prompted officers to try to stop the suspect in Lynn, but he took off. Police say the suspect struck one officer in Lynn and another officer at the end of the chase in Swampscott. He's on the ground here being treated for minor injuries. As investigators cleaned up the debris and towed the suspect's car, neighbors were just thankful no one was more seriously hurt.
I'm just glad the officer, you know, didn't get badly hurt. It sounds like he's going to be all right and that they got the guy who's responsible.
And both of those officers we know are going to be okay. You saw there the suspect also injured. He too will recover.